it's so far behind and he can jump so far forward. I'm gonna do my favorite start for this one. So everybody has a different opening, and from now on I'm going to I'm gonna do the best for each of the players. And now I'm gonna tell you the rule that I didn't know as a kid. So this is like Super Halma. You can jump in this direction. With this one, I'm gonna jump in this direction. I'm gonna jump over this guy because there's a gap, and I can jump so that it's symmetrically on the other side. And this side must be free as well, so I can do this jump. And I think we call it Frosch Halma in German, which means frog Halma or Super Halma. Maybe these rules are actually known, but for me they were super new, and I thought that's amazing. Okay, now I'm blue. I didn't even explain it, so all of the pieces should go on the other side in the other triangle. Okay, blue has to go here. And there's a rule that you can't jump backwards, so this would be backwards for me, but I'm going to ignore this rule. I'm not using this. This is a nice gap. I want to build up the gaps. Yeah. And this one. Okay, perfect. So this one had this guy. Red has a massive jump. So two. He can jump here. Awesome. So I'm rooting for green, but let's see. Oh, this is not working how I wanted it. So, no, that's not really working how I wanted it. But I can use this. Jump like this and forward. Yeah. By the way, you can you can make use of the other triangles or even of the enemies' spaces. But there's one rule that you shouldn't stay here. You can you shouldn't stop here. And you should go back out again. I'm not sure how still a nice spot for the earth for. Okay. We're gonna jump backwards and forwards and stay here. Okay. Oh. And I had it actually work. So that's three, and then one. Awesome. That's such a good blue can do that. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, he can't. Okay, he can't. But, okay, we can use this one. Did I play green? Yeah, I played green. So maybe you're rooting for a different color. Let's see who can win. because I'm red. What if I use this one? We'll bring this one out, this one, but no. But I can kind of block the blue one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it seems like I'm blocking myself a lot. If I go here, it should be a nice position. Yeah, I think this is a nice position if I'm going in there. Okay, now I'm green. If I go back, I don't know. I can use this one to jump forward. Why not? Maybe I can go here again. Yeah, with this one. Jump. 3 in between. Bam and boom. Yep. Yep, I'll do that. Then there's blue. What am I gonna do? Let me check. access to this. Okay, now I'm red. What can I do? Maybe this one. Very awesome. Now I'm blue. Let's see. What can you do when you're blue? Now this is so they all kind of blocked these three in the back. But what about the two big jumps? But what about this one? No, it's blocked. Okay. How to get out? Maybe sideways, okay, yeah. Sideways, boom, 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 boom. Boom. No, this doesn't work. But here, until here, that's good. Yeah, not too bad. And if two pieces stand next to each other, they can pretty much block for the others, you know. Okay, now I'm green. There seems to be a pattern. Okay. I can use this one. Boom. Boom. One between. And go all the way back. Yeah, why not? Maybe this one. This jump, wow, three in between, you can jump here, bam, 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 let's do it, yeah, nice, very nice, I think I'm for blue now. Okay, but now I'm red. stay on the sideline. This way, I'm blocking red to go this direction. So this is kind of a mean jump. I mean, I could go here. Oh, I can go even further. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay. I didn't see that first. You can try to be mean and block other players, but that means you're usually also blocking yourself. Okay, now I'm blue. I don't know. So I'm trying to find a player who can go as far back as possible. That's a really good way. Yep. That's a good spot. Okay. I'm gonna take you. Bum, bum, bum. Now I'm red. I think so. Blue has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Red has 2. Green, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, seems like blue is winning so far. Okay, now I'm red. Halma, Halma, Halma. Halma, Halma. Oh, perfect. 3, 3, bam. Which one was it? So good, such a good job. Yeah, I'm happy when long jumps are possible in this game. Can I still not go further? Okay. I think I'll use this one now. Can I go left? Oh my god, yes, I can. Go further back now. Instead of here. Seems good. This one is good. Oh, maybe. How will I get the back one? But everyone has their in the back, so it's not to hurry. I always check this one, but it's not really working. This one. Bigger job. I'm so obsessed with this game. That's not helpful. What about this one? Two. And yes, I did not. I found the right one. Okay, perfect. You can do it. Has anything changed here? This one got here, so maybe I can use it. Yes, wonderful. Let me use it, as long as it's possible. Not the easiest way. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes, green, you can do it. Wow. Wow. Now I'm blue. Can you get this one out blue? It's nice to focus on winning, but you need to get the other one out, the last one. Yeah, but this is a very good... Oh, shit. Damn it. This is not... It's not working. What did I not do? Oh, this one. Mistake, but in my head, but it works out. Still very good. Now, red, your corner guy is so desperate. Maybe. Oh yeah, maybe get out this one. No, it's not working. seems like everyone's a little bit stuck, like in the middle, but usually it just takes like one or two moves, easy, like moving sideways, and stop. The good moves are possible again, so I will try to figure out what can red. I wasn't even here. What did I do? I don't know. What did I do? Ah, this one. Don't know. No, that's not possible. Oh god. How about this one? This one. Okay, seems like rocking it. Green is so good. I wish green can win. Not sure what I should do. I can move this one so this they can jump further. Or I can move this one here. So he can jump up to here. It's both very good moves, I think. How far can I get this guy? No. Yeah, he can go backwards, but that's it. If I use this one, go back here, jump, down, down, down. Yeah, I'll do that. Maybe here. So. Yes. It's red. Red's turn. Okay, I will allow them to stay in the sides, even if it's not their own color. this looks so bad, they can't go out. Nah, okay, I will first help them to go out. Okay, yeah. Oh no, no, I blocked them. Thickening. Okay, what am I gonna do? It's not what I wanted. Red, this is not what I wanted. Okay. I'm thinking about something like a revenge, but I think it's pointless. So, what can I do? I have to do what is best for me. Okay, I will move this one. Nah, but first I'll move. So I'm blocked by blue and blocked by green. This is what happens. Basically, what can I do? I will go here and hope that this stays clear. Sky jump. Yes, this looks good. No, blue. Make the back guy jump. Should I stay here? Yeah, I'll stay in the back, because then I can tidy up my triangle. That's a nice possibility here. Yes, do it. pieces here, then I have three, another three, and then I'm gonna end up here. I'll go directly. Okay. For the next, that was for the next jump. For these, there are no big jumps possible now. So, maybe a smart way is to go just here, so the next book I can jump in. There's no other close solution, so I'm gonna go here. Now I'm blue. Blue does this. And then there's no easy jump, but that's okay. Sky. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay. It's nothing more, but it's okay. Then I'm green. I'm very lucky, green guy. I make this jump. This one stays. I'm gonna take a break. What did I do last? I'm gonna have a look at that. What did I do last? So blue has only this one here. Red has this one here. I think I did this one. Okay. So the same position. Is very lucky if you can finish early than the other ones, because you still have a lot of usable pieces. So for example, this one, bam, bam, and I'm here. That's, wow, that's perfect. And this way, no. How about this? You can have a little street. But I'm gonna use this one, because it's so to the good position. So this one's kind of useful for that, and these corner ones. I'm gonna do, okay, I'm gonna switch a little bit. Unintelligible. Okay, let me check. I think for blue it's a little bit not optimal. I think this is easy. If you stand here, it's also blocking the blue one a little bit, because you can see where he wants to go. So if I block here, I'm gaining, like, blue is losing two steps. So I'm really being competitive here. I'm blocked here, I try to do something else. I will try to do something with this. Seems like the last one. What can I do? Should I go in, or should I go and help others? Was your plan green? So if I'm standing here, okay. How can I move this one away? Oh, it's not so super useful. This one as the center one. I wanna be here. That's here. I'll do this one first. Yes, I will do blue. What's blue gonna do? This is not helpful. Shall I wait? Still blocked here. Maybe jump in. Now, red can go. What if I go here? I'll prepare that jump. Oh no, wait, I can go even further. First. Okay. And blue is blocked for so long. I think blue is now realizing there's no other choice than to do make a simple move. But these are not helpful for blue. Still jump next time. Okay. I'm red. I will go here. And here. I'm green. Not sure how much it is worth, but I did it. Green, so that's blue. Do the job, yeah. Now it's red. Seamless. And I'm green. Yay, perfect. Now I'm blue. Would be nice if this is empty. But there's no way. screen. Two more moves. One more move. So then there's blue. Wow. And then there's red. So I'm thinking, should I go here? Winner. Okay. Green wins, so there's blue. One. Two. Steps for red and four steps for blue. This is the game. Wow. I'm happy that I won, basically. Yeah. I always said I'm green. Yeah, I'm just kidding. But it's kind of, how to say, there's some tension. You don't know who's winning in the middle. Version. Yeah. So this is how I won. I don't know how long the recording cut out, but so this he won, and then there's three steps, then red one, and then one more step. Steps for blue, and I think it's an exciting game. As I told you, I'm kind of obsessed with the game and I really like it. So this was the first time that I played all of the three players rather than just two players, and yeah, I hope you find it relaxing. Please make sure that this is the end of the video. The next louder than this one, like a little warning. Okay, let me know if you like the game as well. Like, maybe you're obsessed now too.